Hello, Parrot Bliss. In this video, my two macaws, my mech girls, are outside playing with what turned out to be probably one of the best toys ever. Oh, Cammy just flew away. Now she just flew back. This is just an outdoor umbrella. And I have a cage that they just like to perch on. And, you know, we put their food on, that kind of thing. And the umbrella, they bite it, they kill it, they put holes in it. This is a new one. We were able to just buy the shell, not the frame. Hopefully the frame will last. And it's providing lots of bat-like entertainment for my mech girls. So one of my mech girls is literally hanging out. And the other one's flying around out back. Once Kailani figures out that she can fly and you can kind of see which feathers need to grow a little bit more, I think, for her to feel comfortable, then I'm sure they will both be flying around in addition to giving the umbrella a mech girl decorative touch. In the last video, I joked that we're gonna sell the umbrellas on Etsy because they have unique designs ripped by my macaws. So there you have them. The two mech girls, who I also call the monsters because they are so much bigger than all the other parrots. Nobody messes with them. Everybody stays out of their way. And with those beaks, a lot of humans do too. Thanks for watching my mech girls hanging out today. Be sure to subscribe and hit the bell so that you know the next time Ursulus is trying to steal their nuts and the next time they're out doing something bat-like.